Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MAKERDEMY. This is Naveen and I am part of the instructor team at MAKERDEMY. In this episode, we are going to learn about Sense Hat. In one of our recent videos of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes, we have already done a brief introduction of Sense Hat. Today, we will look into more details of Sense Hat. So what is a Sense Hat? It is an add-on board for Raspberry Pi, which was designed specifically for the space project mission called Astro Pi. Astro Pi is actually a challenge that offers young people the amazing opportunity to conduct scientific investigations in space by writing codes to run the Raspberry Pi computers aboard the International Space Station. Astro Pi is a small Raspberry Pi computer developed by the Raspberry Pi Foundation in collaboration with the UK Space Agency and the European Space Agency. It was launched to the International Space Station in December of 2015. How cool is that, right? This teeny board along with the Raspberry Pi has gone to space. So shall we take an in-depth look at the hardware of the Sense Hat? Sense Hat is mounted on top of the 40 GPIO pins of the Raspberry Pi. That is why it is called a hat. 6 of the GPIO pins of the Pi are used by Sense Hat for the two-way communication between the Raspberry Pi and the onboard peripherals. Sense Hat has also provided 40 half-sized female headers on top for access to the Raspberry Pi GPIO pins if we want to add any external peripherals. Now let us look into the working of the peripherals of the Sense Hat. 1. Humidity and temperature sensor. The Sense Hat uses the HTS221 sensor for measuring humidity and temperature. The humidity sensor has two capacitive plates filled with a dielectric medium in between. When water vapor enters the dielectric medium of the capacitors, the capacitance of the sensor changes. The change in capacitance is used to measure the humidity level of the atmosphere. The temperature sensor uses a type of resistor called a thermistor. Thermistors are resistors whose resistance changes with temperature. Based on this proportionality, we can measure the temperature. 2. Pressure sensor. Sense Hat uses LPS25H for sensing pressure. It is a MEMS pressure sensor and it works on the piezo-resistance effect. A piezo-resistive pressure sensor has a distortion gauge on the surface of its diaphragm and it converts changes in electrical resistance into an electrical signal using the piezo-resistance effect that occurs when the diaphragm is distorted due to the pressure applied by the atmosphere. 3. Accelerometer, gyroscope and magnetometer sensor. The Sense Hat uses LSM9BS1 as the all-in-one accelerometer, gyroscope, magnetometer module. This MEMS module is used to help the Sense Hat understand its orientation in 3D space, motion and magnetism. The accelerometer is used to measure the change in the velocity of an object. It consists of capacitors where one of the plates is movable while the other plate is fixed. When the sensor is displaced, the movable plate of the capacitor moves and as the distance between the plates changes, the capacitance also changes. This change in capacitance helps to measure the change in velocity. The gyroscope is used to measure the angular velocity of an object. The concept of Coriolis force is used in the working of a gyroscope sensor. In this sensor, to measure the angular velocity, the sensor's rotation rate is converted into an electrical signal. Here also, the change in capacitance is used to measure the change in angular velocity. The magnetometer is used to measure the magnetic field. The way a magnetic field affects the motion of the electrons can be measured and is used to determine the direction of a magnetic field. Using the principle of Hall effect, the sensor produces a voltage proportional to the strength of the magnetic field. 4. Joystick. This small button on the Sense Hat is called a joystick. Don't let its size fool you. This button can control 5 inputs like a joystick. The dual axis movement of the button enables it to control the 4 inputs representing the cursor key. And when pressing down, we can control the center button. Next, let us look at the 8x8 RGB LED matrix display. The RGB LEDs comprises of LEDs with additive primary colors, that is red, green and blue. We can produce different colors in an RGB LED by controlling the intensity of red, green and blue colors. The SenseHat uses a LED2472G driver chip to control the 8x8 RGB LEDs. The maximum number of LEDs that can turn on at a time is 8. But due to the speed at which they are turning on and off, it is perceived that all the LEDs are turned on. That is all, folks. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.